Hello guys, and welcome back to my Tony Hawk Project 8 series. So in the last video I think we completed thing is Mike V's Pro Challenge. So now we've got Paul Rodriguez, I think it is. Yep, we're doing his Pro Challenge. Now, I've been playing Skate 3 for a while, and I'm going to be trying to do skate tricks instead, so I'm going to be flicking the right stick instead of actually, like, pressing A, then X and B and whatever. But hopefully I'll just get over that. Ow. And that was pretty easy. I sort of regret playing skate a lot now. Cause the controls are like seriously different. Oh well, I think I'll get used to them after a while. Man in the bush. Whoopsie doodles. Heard up. Oh, okay. Like cookie. Okay. So what you wanna do? You can ride up here. And then you wanna do this? You wanna do this? And you wanna fall off your wood. Oh, I'm so used to pressing X because I thought I'm scared I got my guide to go on goofy and to not push my guy, I have to press X. And just seriously. Oh Jesus, Steve. No, I like it. No, cheesy. Damn it. Ah. And I'm also so used to not having to press anything to grind, because you grind automatically pretty much. You little bummer. Yeah, we. Got some time left. Grinned. Oh my god, you're going that way instead. Oh my god. Flip trick. Manual. Grab. Manual. If. Maybe. Boom on. Boom on. Holy crap. Just... Look like I'm gonna get an amateur on this. Yeah, I mean... What are you gonna do with priest blowing grab trick? Like a 360 crap trick. Shut up. So I guess that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And feel free to comment. It was Fallen Maniac, and goodbye.